Hello students, exercise 4.4 problem 1. Set up equations and solve them to find unknown numbers in the following cases. First problem, add 4 to 8 times a number, you get 60. Already I have given the introduction of forming an equation from the given statement. The video link I have given in the description, you can click and check. So now I have to form an equation from the given statement. So add 4 to 8 times a number. See, they have given a number. A number means, let me consider it as x. So first step you have to write as, let me consider the number. Let the number be bx. Next, 8 times a number. 8 times means 8 into 8x, that is 8x. Add 4. So now I have to add 4. See, this is 8 times a number. The number is x, it is 8 times a number. Then they have given us add 4 plus 4, you get 60. Get 60 means equal to 60. This is the equation. Now I have to find out x. So keep 8x equal to 60. When plus goes into this side, transposing method, it will goes as minus, right? So 8x equal to 60 minus 4, 56. Next I have to find out x. So keep 56 here. When it is 8 is in multiplication, when it goes to next side, it will goes as division. So 1 is 8, 7 8s are 56. So what is the x term answer? X equal to 7. This is the answer. Next problem. 1/5 of a number minus 4 gives 3. So here also I have to consider the number as x. So first step you have to write as, let number be x. Next, 1/5 of a number. 1/5 of a number means 1 by 5 of x. That is equal to 1 by 5 of x means, see, it can be written as 1 by 5 into x. Of means into. So it can be written as shortly, 1 into x is x, x by 5. So directly we can write as x by 5. Next, minus 4, minus 4 gives 3. Gives means equal to 3. This is the equation for the statement. Now I have to find out the x value. So keep as x by 5 as it is 3. When minus go to this side, it will become plus. So 3 plus 4. What is 3 plus 4? 7. So x by 5 equal to 7. Now keep x here, and here 5, it is in division. When it goes to this side, it will become multiplication. So 7 into 5, x equal to, what is 7 into 5? 5 sums are 35. So the answer is x equal to 35. Next, C part. If I take 3/4 of a number and add 3 to it, I get 21. Here also, let me consider the number be x. So first step, right, let the number be x. 3/4 of a number. 3/4 of a number means 3 by 4 x. And add 3. With this I have to add 3. I get 21. So equal to 21. So this is the equation. So keep 3 by 4 x as it is equal to 21. Plus 3, when goes to this side, it will become minus 3. So 3 by 4 x, 21 minus 3, you will get 18. Next, keep 3x as it is. When 4, it is in division. When it goes to this side, it will become multiplication. So 18 into 4. So 3x equal to, what is 18 into 4? 72. Next, I have to find out x. 3x, it is in multiplication. When 3 goes to this side, it will become division. So 72 by 3. You can cancel. 24. So the answer step x equal to 24. This is the answer. If you like this video, click the like button, subscribe my channel, and share my videos. Thank you.